guys, it's Jackie, and today I am doing my April favorites for you guys, and I'm so excited because May is gonna be really exciting because not only is it my birthday month, yay, but it is also the month that I am going to be uploading a beauty video on this channel every other day. So that's a lot of beauty videos. So every other day there will be a new video on this channel. And not only that, but in every video in May, there will be a giveaway. Yeah, there's gonna be a giveaway in every video this month, and that's just a lot of chances for you guys to win goodies, and it's just gonna be really fun. I'm so excited! I hope you guys are excited too. So, I'm not gonna talk too much about like all the rules and giveaway stuff in every single video, so I'll kind of talk about it right now, and I'll also have information on my blog. So basically, it's really simple. I'm gonna have a giveaway at the end of every single video this month. All you have to do is be a subscriber, leave a comment, and for extra bonus, you can like and share the video. But really, that's all you have to do. And the thing is, with these giveaways, I'm choosing a winner in the next 24 hours that I post that video. So that's why it's really important that you come back to my channel every other day so that you can leave a comment so that you are entered to win the prizes. So I will announce the giveaway winners in the next videos and so on and so forth, if that makes sense. If you're confused, don't worry. I will put information in the down bar as well as my blog so you guys can check it out. My blog is JaaackJack.com. I'm trying to talk fast because I just want to get started with my favorites because I'm excited. So I think that's it for the giveaway. So if you want to win some of my favorites that I'm about to share with you guys, be sure to stick to the end of this video. So the first thing I want to talk about is spring. It's springtime and I just love spring. To me, spring is all about rebirth and rediscovering yourself and starting fresh. And I feel like throughout the season of spring, I've been kind of rediscovering myself and changing my style. And I'm pretty sure you guys have noticed too, my style has kind of changed a little bit, but it's just, I feel like I've always been a free spirit inside, but I'm actually expressing that with how I dress now, and I just love that. So I've been super into florals, for example. I wear flowers almost every single day, and it is a little bit of an obsession. When I really like something, I go all out until it gets annoying. So, for example, let me show you how much florals I have. My shirt. This headband, this headband, this headband, this headband, this headband, all of these clips, and these sunglasses. And if that wasn't enough, let me show you how much floral clothing I have. So I think it's safe to say that I am absolutely obsessed with florals, and I know that was one of my favorites last month, but it's still a favorite because I am totally obsessed. So more fashion favorites. I've been loving these necklaces. This one right here, this long one, is from Charlotte Russe, and it's just this little like saber tooth. Arr. I don't know why I did that. And then I have this one right here from Forever 21, which is kind of unique. It has a infinity sign, and then through the infinity sign is the is a cross. I like these a lot because of the length they are. I know that's kind of silly, but they are just the perfect pair for layering necklaces. So I've been wearing these two like nonstop. They just look really good together. And then I've also been obsessed with midi rings. I know I'm only wearing two, but I had some more, but then I lost them. My favorite blush throughout the month of April has been Milani's Baked Blush in Luminoso. I'm wearing it today. I just love this blush for spring. I've had this blush for a long time now, but I go towards this mostly during spring because it's just a nice peachy coral and warms up the face. And it has a very nice sheen, but it's not like shimmer or glitter. It's just, I don't know how to explain it. It's just a sheen. And it looks very nice and perfect for spring and just gives you that slight dewy look. And I really like that for spring. I think it's just very youthful. So I love this blush a lot. And then I thought I'd share with you guys what I've been doing for my eyebrows, because lately on Instagram, I've been getting a lot of compliments on my brows, so I wanted to share with you guys my secret. It's not really a secret, but I'm pulling out some old products that I've been loving, but this is the Benefit Browsing in Dark, which is actually really, really dark, so I use a very light hand with this, but I've been using this with just an angled brush and just lightly filling in my brows, like the sparse areas, and just giving them shape, just like a little bit of shape. I feel like for the longest time I've always been pretty harsh with my eyebrows, but I've been trying to keep them a lot softer, so I use a very light hand with the browsing, and then I brush it out with a spoolie to help make it look even more softer and natural. And then on top of that, to even make it look even more natural and softer, I use the Benefit Gimme Brow Brow Gel, and this is in the color Light Medium. And I like this because it makes my eyebrows a little bit lighter. Like I said, the browsing in dark is super, super dark. And the reason I don't get the browsing medium is because it has more reddish undertones, and I don't really like that for my eyebrows. So this one is the best one for me. It's just too dark, so that's why I need to have this if I'm gonna use this, if that makes sense. Now on for hair products. So as you guys know, I'm trying to grow out my hair, and one of my biggest tips for anyone else growing out your hair is go as long as you possibly can without washing your hair. So I like to go as long as like washing my hair only 2 times a week. Ugh, I know that sounds gross, but I also have a dry scalp, so my head and my hair don't get as oily as like other people, but yeah, I just go as long as I possibly can without washing my hair. And that helps your hair grow because the natural oils in your hair will nourish your hair and help it grow a lot faster. My sister just came home. So to help my hair on its dirty days, I have been using dry shampoo, which is very new to me because I haven't used dry shampoo in the past, so this is the first one I've ever used. This is the Herbal Essence Naked Dry Shampoo, and I like the way it smells, and it doesn't make my hair look white or like leave any like discoloration to my hair. And so I just spray this into my roots and then just shake it out. Ooh, just lifting off the cap. I can smell, this stuff smells good. I don't know how to describe it. It's kind of minty, but sweet at the same time. Oh, it's very good. But anyways, I just spray it on my roots, let it sit for a little bit, and then just shake it out, and I have volume. My hair is not as greasy and dirty looking and feeling, and it smells better too. So yeah. Now for miscellaneous favorites. I have been loving this Bath & Body Works Sicilian Lemon hand soap, and this is from the Italian collection, which was last summer at Bath & Body Works. So you actually can't get this anymore, which is such a bummer, and I'm almost done with it. But this stuff smells so, so good. You guys know I'm obsessed with anything citrusy and lemony. It just smells so good. Another favorite of mine is the protein powder I have been using. This is Designer Whey protein, and I got this at Trader Joe's, and this is the French vanilla flavor, and as you can tell, I am basically done with this. I like to put these into my fruit and vegetable smoothies, and it just gives it a nice flavor, and it's so, so yummy. Another thing I've been loving in my smoothies is the raw chia seeds from, I think I got this at Sprouts. Yeah, got this from Sprouts, and this is just chia seeds, and I just dump a little bit into my smoothie, blend it all together. You don't even really taste it or feel the texture of the chia seeds, and it's just so good, and so good for you too. Now I have 3 favorite songs I want to share with you guys, and this first one is, I just keep hearing it on the radio, and I think it's just kind of like a fun song to listen to, but it's The Wire by Haim. I think that's how you pronounce the band name. And I don't actually know the words to the song, but I like it. My next favorite song is She Looks So Perfect by 5 Seconds of Summer. I just love this song. I have a feeling this is gonna be like my summer jam. And my third favorite song is West Coast by Lana Del Rey. I love the vibe of this song. It's just so cool. I feel relaxed. I just want to go to the beach and hang out and chill. And I actually have one more song to share with you guys. I know I said three, but I actually have four to share with you guys. And this one is a song that's been a favorite of mine for like years, but especially now because I feel like I can truly relate to the lyrics most right now, in this time, right now. It for my April favorites. Now time for the giveaway. So like I mentioned, I am giving away a few of my favorite products, and here's a little gift bag. So let's open and see what I'm giving away. So the first thing, okay, my favorite soap. I love this so much, but it was last summer's collection, so they don't have it anymore. But I went into Bath and Body Works today and asked for the most similar smelling soap that they had, and the lady recommended this one, the Mediterranean Lemon Hand Soap, and I think it smells pretty darn close. I'm giving away my favorite dry shampoo to you guys, so then you guys don't have to wash your hair every day. And then my favorite blush, which is the Milani Baked Blush in Luminoso. That is the first giveaway of May. Like I said, all you have to do, wow, this is loud. I know this was a long video. Thank you guys for watching till the end. I am so excited for May, and I will see you guys the day after tomorrow. Bye, have a magical day.
In my tree, we would go.